finally made it to Cardenas. Look at the seasoning on the outside of this. The crunch on the skin. Wild. Dunking in some habanero. Oh my. The top layer of skin shatters like very thin glass. The meat itself in here is pretty dry, but there's so much tender fat in it that you don't really care. I'd say this is as good as the one from Vallarta. Would give them both an 8.8 out of 10.